lymphatic system. They used to do surgery and remove them like nothing, like, you know, from everywhere. Especially from women when they had mastectomies. They were really, I would say they were sacrificed because of the lack of knowledge that we had about this. What happened when we removed the lymphatic in, you know, especially mastectomy, is that there's no way for the body to drain anything from the heart. Thanks God, they're discovering more and more. And since the 1980s, they discovered the function of the lymphatic. And it's nowadays that they only taking away only one or two nodules. They call it the sentinels. And thanks to that, we're not having so many problems. Being in this, being a practitioner for 5 years, really make me like be